Provider of smart houses in the Bay Area is facing allegations that it violated homeowner privacy. Leaked documents reveal that Home is selling private user information, primarily to health insurance companies, by accessing their own monitoring system. Spokesperson for the company, Elena Chow, said that the information sold isn't in any way breaching users' privacy, and that all of this information is available on the company's end-user license agreement.
I don't even want to know.
Thank you.
sucks.